There is nothing I can do but to tell everyone to send feedback about anything that I don't like, and millions of people should send feedback that they don't like it, so that YouTube would likely change that back. However, they will need to go to a certain page which has to do it, and you're gonna have 1 month. If I get used to it, it's okay. You don't care about it.